Nothing important is ever easy.
My patience wanes, unheard, unseen. Secrecy above all. Need to press onward.
Nothing hurts anymore. Can't slow down. Idea, I think. Softer than a whisper. On my way. Have I been this way before?
Still in shadow.
I.
Rodan Gear. Someone was feeling adventurous.
Seems simple enough. I'll take that.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
Very well.
Still in control. Just.
Never wanted the easy path.
Time for a good day.
Still alive, so that's progress.
I swear to Iron Hand. One more step and I blow us to chunks!
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow. Or much, much more concentrated.
Damn I'm right, Fekka. Now shut your face before I melt it clean off. I know what you are. One of Nia's cult goons. Sailed right in. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Not a true soul. And I'm supposed to believe that. Shit. I can't do it. Go on. Drag me to Moonrise. I'll make you cut nut at well. Aren't you I'm not stupid, you know. Spit out what you want, and let's be done with it. You want to barter with rune powder? Look, you have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Iron Hand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. It's the whole damn reason we're here, and I'm not leaving without it. But let me go. Maybe I'll spare you a vial.
Rune powder is gnomish folklore, an explosive of awesome power handed down to the gnomes by their war god, Girdle Ironhand, a formula so dangerous it was stricken from history, if it ever existed to begin with.
Huh. We've heard the same ones, I bet. A fistful of fire that can turn cities to dust. Well, it's real. And I need to bring it back to Baldur's Gate. I'd rather my clan were with me, but the mission comes first. A vial's what I can spare you. Look, we're freedom fighters. We need this powder to prove a point. To people who really need a point proven to them. Let me go, and you'll be on the right side of history. That's all I can say. I go where there's shit to stir, and there's no shortage of options. I'm getting the rune powder back to Baldur's Gate, alone.
Forces, but they still got him. Just another crate. Thank you.
catch a break.
Just another crate.
That's curious.
I'm way too big. Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
What's that?
Should I understand?
I'm way too big.
Luna did call forth the moon and the stars. Shah cloaked them in shadow to cover our scars.
Renek found a trace. Found him.
Then?
Prick ain't stopped caning those beasts last I saw, and he still ain't run for it.
Watch your back.
Magdevatut!
Let's keep to the ship.
They should all be running.
Thank you.
action, not reaction.
I wonder what the next move is. My faith will guide me.
Can't give up now. Need to find a way forward. No one stopped me yet.
John!
One day I'll catch a break. Time to rest. Moving in. Anything of use?
Human, the past is near. Well, let's see what you've got. That's all then. Absolutely not. Or you'd be killing history itself. This. Yes.
And
this
away
again.
I go.
Brought it down, you think?
A quake of some sort?
Some places, a spell like that would get you arrested. Here, it seems, it gets you killed.
Thank you.
suspicious.
I'm coming for you!
What a day.
Indolence breeds madness. An efficient path.
All is ash and meat.
Let's get in and out.
Let's move.
Leave no tricks. I've got a long road ahead. Time to press ahead.
If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine.
What do we have here?
I see a way. Got to press on.
Trust no one.
by the gnomes.
Threnna.
What now? Go.
You'll at it then.
Prick ain't stopped caning those beasts last I saw, and he still ain't broke through.
Don't linger.
No bolting.
Vlagis will be done.
Keep your distance, darling. Let's hope for gold. One step at a time.
Intestines throb, blood whispers.
A long way to go still.
Can't slow down.
Wolves are deep known. The chiseling is remarkably intricate.
Men live here, though. Steps are too big. Inhabitants were drow-sized at least.
The skeleton.
Quiet. I'm thinking.
Some places a spell.
Well, hello. Subtle steps.
Attacked someone. Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Absolutely not. You're fighting history itself.
This again.
Some places are.
It's gonna pass. A quick profit.
nice and easy.
Very well. Breathe quiet. Move with care. Stepping softly. Let's have a look. All right, what now?
They should all be running.
Assume nothing.
Someone there?
And these things have stayed interesting. Breathe deep and move.
Bolted. Saw it myself. Friends still ain't caught with.
I can be subtle sometimes. Swift as my foot can carry me.
Nowhere with just axes. He's gone and touched in their head.
That's the cult's doing.
Seen her run with a barrel under her arm. Just a small one. But enough to blow the drow out. Someone should grab it. Slaves are never gonna manage with pickaxes.
Can't go chasing maybes. The sergeants are ticket in.
Oh, would you look at that, Kerr? Someone's having a listen.
A shiver runs through you. Your mind is awash with ancient resentments.
True soul, no less. What do you think, Kerr? Should we take Nir's debt off him? I ain't parleying with more twat souls. And you got the stench. If I didn't know better, I'd say a mind flayer shat a worm in your brain. Should split your head open and poke around in there if you lot don't pay up.
The shiver returns. This time it's colder, sharper,
The stench don't lie. You're one of them. Could be you're right. Something's different with you. In that case, want to earn some gold? Ain't my gold I'm offering. It's the true souls. Thryn's after the Absolute's glory. That's why she's got those slaves digging for Nia. But we ain't need glory, just coin. And Nia's got plenty. Help Thryn free Nia. Then you and my chums grind him up. Whatever the spoils, we'll drop you a fat cut. You in? Half? You drugnin. Fine. Half it is. But you need to bust Nia out first. Some days back, a slave gnome bolted with smoke powder. Handy stuff. Her crew know more than they're letting on. See if you can get him to talk. Now move. You're hogging my air.
Survive this.
How much farther can I go? This calls for careful footwork.
Can't afford to stay idle.
You're hiding. over and through.
Seluna did call forth the moon and the stars. Shah cloaked them in shadow to cover our scars.
Seems like the best way.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
These boots have seen everything.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Moving ahead.
goes for nuts. Heat up some rocks! Move, Hoon! I don't have time for Drugnan outsiders. Never thought I'd see these back. Nasty sneak gave even Gek the slip. Crafty little shits, these ones. You need a stiff cane to keep them in line. Here then. His bounty's yours. Now move! I've got no time for...
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories, just an echo of scars that never healed.
A true soul, eh? Useless wreck of a lookout could have told me. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnel's collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon, it's both our heads. Place is older than bone dust. Get near out, and you'll have the Absolute's blessing. No doubting that. Entrance to an ancient temple. General's orders, Nier said. Must contain something important. He got me to recruit non-believers. But not everyone's seeing the Absolute's truth. They don't get paid soon. I'll have a riot on my hands. Thought you would. True souls don't abandon their own.
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a rothe in heat. Back on your feet, or I'll bite your toes off one by one.
Speak in soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
We'll never get through.
Philomene's gone.
Tell the sergeant where she went.
Forget the smoke powder. They'd kill Phil on the spot. I won't let you do it. She's...
But the others...
They'll die in that tunnel.
Sir, you have the powder? My Beldrum will die back there. Blow up that wall, I'm begging you. Hurry.
In her name.
Blast the thing to bits! What are you waiting for?
Do this.
Move it!
waiting for?
There is work to do.
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nir does not fail.
Time for Dally. Quiet as a mouse.
You care for the weak, true soul. Most curious. The Absolute demands their slaughter. A test. Yes, you must be. The Absolute bade you to try Nir's faith. Thrym, carve out his heart and serve it to the Rothay. If he indeed is a true soul, let the Absolute save him. I see your idiocy is surpassed only by your ego.
Your scalp buzzes as Nir's mind reaches out. Not to you, but to the nearby Dwergar.
I see treachery at every turn. Not every Dwergar proves faithful to the Absolute. Nir is not without mercy, true soul. These overgrown rats have given you a chance to earn my favor. Strike them down. Prove your faith. Fool. Your silence speaks to your heresy. For the Absolute!
Ready. Unseen. Onward.
Thank you.
to concentrate.
Lovely. Held together by rust and hope.
First.
now.
I'm ready. Taking position.
Time to push my luck again.
Go for the throat.
I won't give in.
Talk to me.
Thank you.
I'm ready.
Turn someone inside out. You're mine.
There's a parasite in that corpse. Brimming.
Shit. Brithos kicked the tankard. Prick was older than dirt. Here's your cut. Half the spoils, like Brithos said.
Listen up, Clan Flameshade. We need a cut and run.
It's time I scram before the buggers at Moonrise charge in.
They belong to the clan. They're coming with us.
These shitheads aren't worth the hassle. You got yourself a deal.
You free, squatties? Get your legs moving before I change my damn mind.
Place is swarming with absolute buggers. And I'm gonna mess with them.
Some general up there giving the orders, the way Nir told it. They got goblins, drow, gnolls, even humans. Ain't no one that won't try to turn. The clans included.
Let's get going.
At least, if only there were more blessings to count. At least, if only there were more things to count.
On my way.
It's my job. I wouldn't have any other. Beldron! I was so worried!
No, I'm all right.
Who cares?
We ought to thank someone a little closer by, I think. Gaedel Ironhand you may not be, but you damn well fight like him.
I'm grateful, don't mistake me, but why help us? You're one of them, aren't you?
You did just lift a mountain from our heads, so... Here.
Make it quick. We need to find Wulbryn. Now!
You're a little late, Barkus, my lad. He's already been sent to Moonrise Towers. We were just slave hands to the cult, but not Wulbryn. He knows things. Things they want to know, too.
What has he gotten himself mixed up in now?
Then it seems you've saved us twice over. Gods above, she bloody did it.
Of course she did.
Wulbryn has a way of attracting true believers. His quest for rune powder was the latest dream he stuffed in our heads. And he was bloody right. He found it. A small cache sitting down here with a manuscript. He just made sense of the formula when the cult jumped us, so he burned the damn thing. If there's a single copy left, it's sitting in his head. Those absolutists pull it out and make rune powder, they could flatten the whole of the Sword Coast. You really would, wouldn't you? My people can barely stand. Business that sent us after the powder to begin with. The formula might be gone, but we still have the barrels.
And just like that, you'd leave Wolbrin behind. I knew you lot were foolish, but I didn't know you were cruel.
If you knew half as much as you think, my lad, Wolbrin might have kept you around.
And neither will this twit, apparently.
My people will find somewhere to regroup across the lake. Then, on to the city. If you find yourself in Baldur's Gate, seek us out. We'll raise a glass to Wolbrin together. We'll be safe across...
Freedom.
It's up for discussion.
Well, I shouldn't be surprised, considering our history. And yet... Nothing good happens in the Underdark. As you know, some of the Iron Hand gnomes, my friend Wolbrin among them, have been taken prisoner in Moonrise Towers. They're not even going after him. And so, to Moonrise Towers I go. Certainly not. In case you haven't been paying attention, my friend has been taken captive. I was unlucky twice. The odds of it happening again are very slim.
Then again. Fine. Show me where to go, and, thank you.
Always room for more.
I'm your husband. It's my job.
Inside.
Are you all right?
Keep a blade close. Watch your back.
Let's move. Can't keep me out. Sure.
what's inside?
Burn. We're together. That's what matters. My son!
Decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly. Object catches your eye. A thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern. Best keep your hand.
That's it, then. I can't jump any further. Need to find a way forward.
The corpse regards you.
True souls. Near.
True soul.
Gave it.
Thrill.
Absolute's favorite. Speaks. Gentle. Boots. No. Eleanor Thryn.
The spell's power wanes.
Here goes nothing. For me.
Leader might still be around here.
Looks like someone's not a fan of Shah. Smeared the absolute symbol all over.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Can't give up now.
Walk in death.
In here.
You're covered in dust. Wait.
I'm ready.
Interesting times.
What's next?
No one back home will ever believe this. Light on my feet.
Forge your blade in the fires and raise it in the mistress's name.
Bet that will fit in my pack.
Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones. Throb, blood whispers.
Help you.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Nothing hurts anymore. Still in control. Just. I've been this way before.
Looking ahead.
All right, time to skulk about. Time to press ahead. No traps, please. I'll take that.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Wanes. Light steps.
Think ahead, or I'm lost. Some fun. Just like old times.
Drop.
Thank you.
have some fun.
What now?
These boots have seen everything. One day I'll catch a break.
What's next, I wonder? Still in shadow.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Out of sight, out of mind. Better make my next move.
Very well. Open up.
I don't need any attention right now. Best be on my way.
Never wanted the easy path.
Centuries of blazing heat have smoothed away the plaque's inscription.
I wonder what the next move is.
Someone there.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. Let's get on with it. What am I to do?
Pestilence breeds madness.
Trust no one.
Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
I greet you, Sun Child. May your trap. As our circle grows, so shall your song.
This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death.
Breathe deep and move.
We'll be clearing. No point in lingering now, I've got the noble stock.
Thank you. Regards you.
Pack off. North. Let this delivery to Baldur's Gate in Bathram Trail Runner.
The spell's power wanes.
Need anything else?
Of course.
But please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Is that blood?
No, never
mind.
Looking for steel?
Well, something close.
Looking for steel?
Something close.